them fellas smoking too. Put your hands together and bring on the man, the manager.
Carnival, one night at Phil's bar. Well, I had a conversation with the Prime Minister. He said that he disagreed with everything in my song. He was trying to get me to admit I was wrong. But it was not until that he told me all the Calypsonians who sing on heat, smoking marijuana or taking the white lady. Well, with that disrespectful response, I became offended at once. So I decided to prove to the whole nation them fellas smoking more than Calypsonian. Yeah, why? The marijuana does make you feel hungry, behave greedy, and want to devour everything you see. Well, if you check out the behavior of these politicians, now tell me who better than them to fit this description. Cause when they get into power, everything they devour, they just behave so greedy and get on so hungry. They rake and scrape everything they see and have a great appetite for plenty money. So if marijuana does make you do all them things they say it does make you do, believe me, them fellas smoking too. Tell you. Most of the conversation he spent on trying to show me some of the things he had done to help out the country. He said that he fixed a bridge and helped improve poor housing. Well, this man gotta be smoking, cause that's just window dressing. The other things he pointed out to me are signs of progress here in this country. Well, I had to admit, they really didn't impress me. All this time I'm boiling with anger when I see how the Prime Minister trying to make us look like we are potheads, while it's so obvious they are the ones who smoking instead. Yeah, why? If the marijuana affects your memory, you forget things easy if it happened quite recently. If you check out the attitude of these politicians, now tell me who better than them to fit this description. Because immediately after their victory, they forget about we and their constituency. They even forget where they come from and all the promises they made before the election. So if marijuana will make you do all them things they say it does make you do, believe me, them fellas smoking too. Simple logic. disrespecting all the Calypsonians who refuse to be a stooge for their administration. So they say things only to spoil our reputation. That's why they saying that marijuana is our motivation. But thank God the people know better, 'cause we contributing to the culture, and they know we are the voice of the masses under pressure. So when they spread the lies and the rumors to make us look like we are troublemakers, you just have to look at their behavior and you will conclude it's them who smoking marijuana. The marijuana does make you feel horny, make you ready to lick up every young gal you see. But if you check out the behavior of these politicians, tell me who better than them to fit this description. Because although they married every young girl they see, they want to sleep with she and exploit she body. And if she want a little job at least, you know she gotta give these fellas a little peace. So if marijuana just make you do all them things they say it just make you do, believe me, them fellas smoking too. Certain legislation to keep out songs criticizing their administration. Well, boy, these things don't shock me. They're not at all surprising. 'Cause if it's one thing Gonzalez good at, is his victimizing. But we can't allow these fellas to scare us. Standing firm for the right is a must. 'Cause if we only punk out, they go beat we down to the dust. Sooner or later, people will see these fellas have no sincerity. They run in this country like it's a joke. So you can't tell me that these politicians don't smoke. Yeah, why? They say marijuana does make you go crazy. Start behaving off key. Sometimes bordering on insanity. But if you check out the behavior of these politicians, now tell me who better than them to fit this description. Because I think it's crazy to waste so much money on this Page and Henny who doing nothing for we. And when we talk, you're getting angry and sticking out your middle finger for we. So if marijuana just make you do all them things they say it does make you do, believe me, them fellas smoking too. I don't care what nobody tell me.
Them fellas smoking too.
Them politicians, they smoking up sense.
Them fellas smoking too.
When you think they working hard to improve the country,
them fellas smoking too.
In the office relaxing and smoking tampi.
Them fellas smoking too.
Just the way these fellas behaving. Can't convince me that they is smoking.
Them fellas smoking too.
The cleaning lady does find roach in the office when she cleaning.
Them fellas smoking.
Just
too.
Check out the eyes when they go in cabinet meeting.
Them fellas